The S-series cameras have a feature called manual focus assist, which is designed to help you when you're manually focusing one of our lenses. So what we have to do is put the camera in the manual focus mode. I can either turn the switch to manual focus on the lens, or I can switch to manual focus on the back of the camera up here. So when I do this, when I'm in manual focus and I turn the focusing ring on the lens, you'll notice that there is a picture-in-a-picture, a magnified view of the scene that helps you see it better so that you can manually focus. Now, a couple things you can do when you're in this mode is I can move this around. So if I want to focus on something that's more in the corner of the picture, I can put it down there. Okay? Down in the bottom, there are a couple of buttons here. This one here, this zooms in so you see the whole scene, you see the whole picture. It's not a picture in a picture, it's full frame. If I touch it again, it's going to show me picture in a picture, so I see my my scene as it looks around it. The one next to it is kind of neat. This one, if I touch this, this auto-focuses the camera so that I'm closer to my focus point, and then I can fine-tune it using the focus ring on the lens. Now I can center this. If I put this down in the corner here, I can center this back up by pushing display reset. That puts it back in the center, and then I can exit out of this. So there are a couple of menu choices that you can do to customize this if you want to use it a different way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to push menu set. Okay, I'm in the gear or cog mode here. Okay, and I'm in the focus shutter one page manual MF assist for manual focus assist. Okay, when I push menu set, I'm going to see these choices. Now, the default is that the focus ring activates that picture in a picture where I can zoom in and focus easier. But there are several ways to do this. If I want to turn that off, and now I turn on what's called autofocus mode MF. Now, when I push this button, this is going to activate it. Now, if I go back in here, and I'm going to turn that off, and I'm going to turn joystick on. Now, when I press the joystick, that's going to activate it. They're doing the same thing, it's just different ways to activate it. Let's go back into here, into the menu, and I'm going to turn that off, and I'm going to turn on the picture in a picture. So the default is picture in a picture, where we were seeing a small portion of it, but I can have it be full frame. So now I'm back to using the focus ring to activate it, but instead of it being a picture in a picture, it's going to show me the full frame. And again, I have my buttons down here at the bottom. If I want to activate picture in a picture down here, I can. If I want to focus it and then fine focus it, I can do it from there. So these are the options that we have to help you manually focus on the S-series cameras.